Thank you. Thank you. War. Speaking of being a new person, or not, did you want to tell me something?
Did I?
Like 4 minutes ago when you thought you were dying?
Oh, right, yeah. Lana, so here's the thing.
Hello?
May I speak to Chet?
Oh, my God. Yeah, hang on. He's right. Wait, who is this?
Rita.
Who?
The nurse. Redhead. Peggy.
Oh, yeah. Hey, this is Chet. Hang on, Peggy. I got another call. Talk to me.
Mr. Archer? What? Doctor Spelman.
I know! What, doctor?
Well, you are just going to kill me. But turns out I was right the first time.
The first time you said I was cured.
Wait, now I'm confused.
At the hospital, doctor.
Oh,
you said.
No, I meant the first phone call when I said the cancer had spread to your lymph nodes. So, yeah, we're going to want to start a round of chemo ASAP. But in the meantime, is your mother there?
Are you here? What? Too soon?
So there's your breast cancer tumor and the porticath through which you take cyclophosphamide intravenously.
Sim.
And you're taking tetraphenol orally, right?
Y también portugués. CD-ROM.
Ah, boa sorte.
Obrigado. Then I don't know, Krieger. Maybe it's just because I'm a badass, but chemotherapy, it's kind of a breeze.
Yeah, that's my point.
Thank you. Update received.